Do you think it's nearly at the stage where it would be a lot clearer, a lot easier for us to do our jobs, for supporters to be clearer about the way their club are spending their money if salaries were made public?
I don't care about knowing everyone's salary, to be honest. And I must admit, I feel quite uneasy. Like if when I was playing, my salary was there for all my teammates and everyone to see, I'd be uncomfortable now telling you what my salary was.
Would you have got used to it, do you think, like they do in America, like they do in the EPL, where you can just go online and find out what Cristiano Ronaldo earns? Would you have got used to it?
I'm not sure. Maybe I would have, but I don't probably follow those sports closely enough and things like that. But in the AFL environment, that's a big step for me to get my head around.